growing up in a racing family definitely brings you closer together. I didn't know what me and my dad would talk about sometimes if it wasn't for racing.
I guess the normal family, they have game night, they have family dinners, but our family time has always been at the racetrack on the weekends.
Racing is a hard sport, both on and off the track. There's tons of non-glorious, unexciting things that go into maintaining a successful race team. But knowing KJ's family and the type of racing history he was brought up around, it's easy to see where his passion for racing comes from.
I think what pushes me the most is my dad. You know, he's never been one of those dads that gets on to me when I come off the racetrack, but definitely seeing people come up and saying, man, your dad was this and, you know, that, and he really didn't have much, but, you know, I'd always hear these great stories of him racing with guys like Pete Frazier and Darren Pittman, and that really stuck with me, and I just wanted to be something like that, and, you know, that's what keeps me going, and that's what lights the fire in me.
I mean, honestly, so inspirational to see him at such a young age of 21 and just go and grind and do the things that he wants to do to further himself in this sport.
The hard thing about racing, sometimes it's about money, and it shouldn't be about money. It is hard to go racing and be by yourself.
Money always hasn't been there, but you know, I wanted to try to make myself something, make a name for myself and put myself out there so I can hopefully go somewhere.
I haven't seen someone work so hard to accomplish a goal, to have that passion, but not to expect it just to be given to him, and such a burning inside him to go to that next level.
Even though he left, you know, I lost my little brother, but I know that's what he loves to do, and so as long as he's doing what he loves to do and he's still loving it, I mean, I'm all for it.
When KJ told me he wanted to move to Oklahoma, that was hard, him going there without us, and he's a whole lot braver than I am. I mean, how many people at 20 years old will go cross country to reach his goal, to get better at racing?
You got Frank Flood, Chris Andrews, Scott Sawyer, you know, you got big names, you know, that people have always looked up to, and you know, they've made a name for themselves in this sport. And when you race side by side with those guys every weekend, you're going to become a better driver.
It's a mental game as much as it's a physical game, and you got to have all the aspects. You're not really going to find anybody that works as hard or work harder than KJ does week in and week out.
The goal's always been getting a sprint car, a midget, and I'm going to do whatever it takes to make it, and I'm going to keep going until I find that right person that's going to take that chance on me.
Champions out here today.